This is the Weeden 648. And it cleaned up really nice. And this is the first steam up. I had the voltage turned down to about 80, and it's just clicking along real nice. Love that governor. Runs in both directions. Got a chrome boiler. It's a cast iron base. It's very, very heavy. You can see the Weeden logo on that side. It's in great condition. And yeah, I'm really happy with it. It's running quite well. And of course, Teddy's supervising. All right, we're gonna unplug it and see how long it continues to run for.